Hey guys, what is up? First proper video in like 9 months, maybe? It's not clips. So Miles Morales came out and I got the skin. Like as soon as I got on, this game is like sucking dry because if I go to my like, not like that, like of all my money, I spent so much money. I got this, $30. $30 for the clones and Anakin and everything. Then Goku Black came out, so $60. Then we got $81, and then I spent over $100 on the game in under a month. That's the most money I've spent on this game, I think, in years. But yeah, so Miles Morales came out, so did Spider-Man 2099, but he'll be a different video. Because, what are you doing there? So yeah, I hope you enjoy the gameplay. I'll just quickly do this. Okay. Bye. Well, not bye. Like, keep going.
Oh shit!
Can I have the challenges? 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 Can I
Oh, okay. Are the challenges easy?
I don't know. I remember when I bought Kurama, and then they said, oh, you can get Kurama for free.
Oh yeah, that's right, I got him for free.
It's like the same as that, sort of, except it doesn't take many days.
The glow on this skin.
Mine just has this really bright white accent.
Huh?
Mine just glows bright on every left bit of it.
Oh yeah. Honestly, a big upgrade from the original Spider-Man 2099.
Nah. Not with his head shape and shit.
Like, the head shape, kinda shitty, but the... body shape.
Of course. And you're getting your own signature menu item at Gila.
Ooh, how about a roll called the Looper Log? The branding could be, it's the log Loopers love. Oh, the City Saver Supreme? You could make it a launch special. Oh, how about Hero Meat? It's a big piece of meat with the word Hero cooked in it.
That's so quiet.
Hey, who's chef around here?
Well,
you stick to playing with knives.
Ah, thank you.
Deal! Tony told me twice. If you ever need any backup, we owe you one. Call us.
If they didn't buy it.
Keep the peace, Hero.
I don't think they're besties, just by the way the movie's gonna go.
Yeah, I know, like, they said if they were, though. Like, if they didn't fight.
Hold on, let me take a clip of that. Do the emote again. Do the emote again.
My bestie and your bestie, sit down by the fire. Your bestie says she wants parties, so can we make this place go higher?
Let's go about head now.
My bestie and your bestie, sit down by the fire.
And the ads will be good games on your phone.
Huh?
You got games on your phone? From all I'm see- hold on, stay there, don't even. I'm sending you a snap or something.
Oh god.
Stay still! Go back!
Fine.
Fucked it. You've got games on your phone?
Damn.
Okay, let's go. Oh.
Oh!
What?
Oh, you're lucky.
How do I get up?
Oh shit. Oh. It wasn't letting me grab onto anything for a second. You good? Did I kid on you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are they real players? No, they're not. Okay. You good?
Yeah!
You know, they crack your overshoot.
Yeah.
Oh shit, there is Jesus.
This guy could have shot me in the head once and I would have been dead.
Oh my god. Why are there millions?
Pain in the ass, that's one.
I need to kill the boss, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, but there's a kid here.
Oh, it's a different mythic. The boss has been killed.
Not really.
Okay.
What? Okay, I'm just gonna start down from here. But from now on, continue to count the amount of slurp juices I find from here.
Oh
no, I didn't even mean it like that. I was like, I was trying to play dumb and hope you didn't realize. And it like reversed terminology on me. You didn't get it so much that you did get it. Did you grab the mythic air?
Yeah. So do you need it?
No. I have a mythic pistol.
Okay, good.
Your bestie. I'll go for that.
Where is this? Where's this guy?
There we go. I'm capturing cash.
Mm-hmm. I keep hearing a guy going around on these rails.
Yes, I am, but there was no one there.
Ignore that. Treasure hunter.
They should have added spider ham as a skin.
How would that work?
Oh!
Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see you. Catch them bad, walk down, face them with that. Right foot, creep, right foot.
Oh! It was close.
It was perfectly timed.
On my screen.
Why did I get this? I have like the best letter in the game right now. I don't need it.
Yeah, same.
I don't need it. I mean, I can go for 4 slug juices instead and get an even better loadout.
Oh, yo! Yeah.
I think you might need a slug.
No, on your left. On your left, Lynn.
On my left?
Where you will face.
Oh, okay, I see. Get off my dick, pussy.
Wow.
Censoring for YouTube reasons. Meep! Calm down. So, do you need a slug juice?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, I have 6 slug juices. Wait. Look at my. Okay, there's that. And then. Where'd my pistol go? There.
Oh my god.
Please.
You left.
Oh my god. I'm actually the best player in the game. There's no way. Well, I guess there's more loot for you there.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah. Just get me done.
There's 57 and 60 there.
Okay, I'll take the 60.
How did I live that, dude?
I don't know.
I guess you don't even need your original loot anymore. Look at all this.
Yeah.
I can get a second thingy if I want. I can't.
Oh wow, really convenient. They had max ammo.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. You don't even need your original loot anymore. I've got a whole fortress here, though. Oh, see a kid.
Oh, that just came out of the chest.
I think they saw me. They definitely saw me.
Oh, I took both of those kills by accident.
No, you didn't. I got one.
Oh.
Okay, shut up, by the
way. Yeah, no, that's him. He's kinda got shitty aim.
Do you want that? Look how many charges it has.
Yeah, hold on.
Are we getting shot from? Is it Loot Island?
No, I'm not having one with one shot. Yeah, Loot Island.
What a nut. Why is he shooting that bomb?
He's using a AR or whatever.
Oh, the impulse rifles are there. Well, yeah, obviously, it's the kids at Loot Island.
People are coming up.
They're being idiots on Loot Island.
Ah, crap!
Watch out.
Got one.
Okay, got the other.
Nice.
Infinite slurp juices. How many slurp juices have I found this match? Do you want that?
I got the crossbow.
How many charges did his web slingers have? Where are his web slingers? There's some of it. Oh, this is the one with one, isn't it?
They didn't have, they had ODM gear, not web slingers.
Yeah, one of them had web slingers though.
Eh?
Yeah, but they're not there.
Huh. Strange.
This is, like, the best season in the past six seasons.
Hmm.
Chapter 4, Season 2, best seasons since Chapter 3, Season 1.
Hmm.
See, it's still saying there's someone on the rails.
I know,
who
it's weird.
It,
mm.
I would have been really confused if that one happened, but I didn't.
Ah, okay.
Okay.
Look.
How good are they? They're obviously real players.
They're one. Yeah, they're like, this guy's like one shot to the head with that shotgun.
So 200 health.
No, like, lower than that. Oh, apparently not.
Oh, that was last hit.
There we go, yeah.
I didn't realize that. This jump is on. Easy does.
Alright. I'm gonna get off that.
Probably say I'm tired.
Yeah. It was fun playing. Alright. Goodbye. Bye-bye.
Bye. Okay, so before I start the outro, I just want to say 13 was our final count. Probably less, but that's including others. Well, I guess this is the intro. Not intro, fuck, I'm stupid. I'm not going to be bothered redoing this because I'm lazy. Which is why I haven't uploaded in 9 months. But, I guess I'll see you guys when the next video releases. It might be tomorrow, a few days, or 6 years again. Or 9 months, but you know. Alright, bye. That sounds zesty. So.